What up, what up? I'm jumping back into some Naruto, but I'm pretty much done with the first one. I'm not uploading no more of that unless it's just like battles, because the story stuff was getting on my nerves. All those restraints had attached to the fights. I just want to have a fight where I can do what I want, which is probably like what two will be like, because the first one's more of a tutorial, I guess. So we're jumping into two. Which should mean it if it picks up where I think it is.
Now this
Actually,
world
I'll
shall
just see
know.
where it picks up. I'm pretty far. I'm on season 6 of Shippuden now. We don't need to watch all of that. Let's go. I'm not scared.
Now this world shall know pain. Almighty push.
That's why we didn't watch that at the beginning. Oh no, Sakura. Shoot, if this shit actually happens in the show, I didn't see it yet, so I'm. Can I skip it? Yeah, I don't want to see it.
Okay, why don't we head to the mansion and check out the vicinity on our way over?
Okay, so yeah, this is what I think it is. Like, I just got back to the village probably like 3 years after going and training with Jiraiya. All those yellow things are just people I can talk to. I played this for like 10 minutes before. Yeah, I played this for like maybe 10 minutes just running around. I didn't even get to a fight or nothing. But I'm pretty sure this will be just like the other one. We shall see. If it is, I will destroy them. What is this? Grandma Tsunade.
Come in, Lady Tsunade.
Hey, Grandma Tsunade. Tsunade. It's been forever, huh? How you been?
Naruto, it's good to see you again.
Noisy as ever, eh?
So I'm back from my training with the Pervy Sage. It was pretty intense. I've gotten way stronger. Get a load of this. I'm gonna blow your mind!
Self-confidence is a good thing, but let's not get ahead of ourselves. I need to see if you're really as strong as you think you are.
What do you mean?
She means that I'll be putting the two of you to a little test.
Kakashi-sensei!
Kakashi-sensei!
Yo.
Yo!
You haven't changed a bit,
he's so cool.
Personality's the same anyway.
Kakashi-sensei, you said test. What test? And the two of us?
Naruto and Sakura. We're gonna find out just how strong you've gotten over the past 3 years. And if you're able to carry out a mission together. And we'll do so.
Not the bells again.
Bells?
You mean...
That's right. It's the same test you took 3 years ago. The bell test.
The bell test, huh? Wow. Does this bring back memory?
You couldn't get one then. I wonder how you'll fare this time. We'll hold the test on the training field. Come when you're ready. Got it?
You got it.
All right. I'll be waiting.
Naruto.
Yeah. Let's show Kakashi-sensei just how much we've grown. Training field's just up ahead, right?
Hey, hang on a minute.
Huh? What's wrong, Sakura?
Listen, why don't we warm up a bit before we meet Kakashi-sensei?
Warm up?
Warm up? Sure, we could, but how?
There are lots of ways, but the quickest is... some no-holds-barred sparring. That's the ticket.
Don't you think that's a bit much for a warm-up? I'm sure it'll be fine, though. Good idea, Sakura.
He's scared.
The only thing is, if it's no holds barred, I don't know if I'll be able to hold back.
That's perfect. This way, I can see what you've really got.
Well, okay. Let's get this started. Here I come, Sakura.
She's strong as F. Okay, it seems the same. Oh, let's see the super one. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm getting you again, Sakura. Bye bye. I think I can handle hard. Oh, now that I know how to do that.
Not bad.
You've gotten way stronger too, Sakura.
It looks like the bell test should go all right.
I'm counting on you too, Sakura.
Leave it to me.
All right, now that we've warmed up, let's get over there.
We'll show Kakashi-sensei exactly what we're made of.
Darn right.
Hey, hold on.
Huh?
Here you go. Sensei's way.
Of course I am.
All right then.
Ah, there you are. Are you both ready?
Absolutely.
Yes, sir.
Well, same rules as 3 years ago. Just take these bells from. Of course, if you don't actively try to come after me, you'll never get the bells.
We know already! Skip the introduction. Let's hurry up and start.
Sounds good. All right. Shall we begin?
Yeah. Yes.
It looks like we'll have to work a bit harder.
Uh oh.
Right,
won't help ya.
All right.
That was too close.
That's just like you, Kakashi. Huh?
Oh, she's crazy.
Do this well, but next time may be different. It's time to get serious, huh?
What's your
epic. Yeah. They're my mother's. They're my mother's bottles.
Grown.
Awesome.
I honestly didn't think you'd manage to take the bells.
Sakura. You too.
I wonder if I could handle Super Hard. When the game's not telling me to do some stupid move I don't know how to do, I can destroy. That's why it was only letting me use the little Rasengan.
Come this far. I'm surprised, frankly.
Maybe I've surpassed you, Kakashi-sensei.
Like that'll ever happen.
To think they'd surpass my expectations. They really are skilled.
Hey, so since we took the bells from you, doesn't that mean we...
Right. You pass. In a little while, I'll have you taking on missions as Team 7 again.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes!
Well, we'll talk about the future another time. Now, go get some rest.
Yep.
Catch you later.
We did it, Sakura!
Yeah!
Okay, let's give these missions our all!
Naruto, I'm looking forward to working with you again.
Ditto! That's it for the test.
If you don't have anything planned, why not come see Lady Tsunade with me? I want to let her know the test went okay.
We should, huh? Okay then, let's go to the mansion.
Tsunade, we made it through Kakashi-sensei's test.
I see. And judging by the looks on your faces, I'd say you passed. Well done.
Hey, Grandma Tsunade! Any chance you got a mission for us?
Naruto, what are you talking about? We just finished the test.
Yeah, but when I think about going on another mission, I just can't hold still.
I don't know where you get your stamina. Well, it's good to be eager.
You mean...
That said... I can't give you a legitimate mission yet. All I've got for you are a few simple tasks.
Perfect. No problem. I'll take it.
All right. Choose your mission.
Okay.
Sakura, you go with Naruto.
Understand.
I'm gonna give it all I've got!
Yep, come on.
Blah, blah, blah.
Thank you. mission.
All right! I'm gonna move on to the next mission.
Oops. Yellow Naruto phony. Still got the little Rasengan though. win the battle. Simple enough. Right through it, see ya. He wants these dolls. I'm not reading it all. I know that's what he stopped me for. That Naruto fake was cock blocking that man.
I think we
looks like it.
Then let's go tell Lady Tsunade that we're done.
Yep. Grandma Tsunade! We finished all the missions!
Yes, you did well.
Phew. We've been doing a lot of running around, huh? Let's see, what should we do next? My stomach's growling.
Well, we have been doing a lot of moving around.
In that case, I think I'll head over to my favorite place!
Don't tell me. You mean Ichiraku, right?
Bingo! I haven't had Ichiraku ramen in ages. I'm gonna stuff myself silly. So, wanna come along, Sakura?
Sorry, but I'm keeping Sakura here with me. I have something for her to do.
Something to do? I could help.
I'd love it if you would, but It's a medical request.
I don't think I can help with that.
Never mind. You go to Ichiraku and enjoy your ramen.
Sounds good. That's what I'm gonna do. Some ramen from Ichiraku. Huh?
Shikamaru.
Shikamaru?
Hey, Naruto. No way. Is that really you? You're back.
It is you, Shikamaru.
And Tamari.
No way. You're that knucklehead.
Huh? Weren't you from the Hidden Sand Village?
The name's Tamari. It's been a long time, Naruto Uzumaki.
Yeah, totally. And then, just a little while ago, I had my first drill.
You just got back and you're already busy, huh?
By the way, what are you guys up to? Are you on a date?
Oh, please. Like I would ever. We're just back in the Hidden Leaf, making arrangements for the next Chunin exam.
Chunin exam, huh? Brings back memories.
Reminiscing is fine, but what are you gonna do about the exam?
He's still a Genning.
Huh? Why?
What do you mean, why? You're the only one in our year who isn't a Chunin.
What? So wait, then Sakura and Choji, Hinata, they're all Chunin?
That's what I said, isn't it? You're the only...
You gotta be kidding. I'm really the only Genin?
Well, I'll be. I thought it was pretty noisy around here. And I was right. It is
Iruka!
Huh? Iruka-sensei?
I thought even you would have grown up a little in 3 years, but...
Whoa! I haven't seen you in so long! Iruka-sensei, you haven't changed at all!
Restless as ever, I see.
Restless? You better believe I'm restless. I mean, everybody's a Chunin except me.
All right, just calm down. I'll listen to the whole story at Ichiraku. How's that?
What?
You finished your training with Lord Jiraiya, haven't you? In that case, to celebrate the end of your training, I'll buy you all the ramen you can eat.
Whoa, how lucky is that? I was just on my way there.
Well then, go on ahead. Once you finish talking, meet me at Ichiraku.
Ramen with Iruka-sensei. For some reason, that makes me really, really happy.
Chapter 1. Rescue the Kazekage.
Oh, shit.
Ramen! Ramen! Oh, hey, Shikamaru, Tamari, wanna come? He's gonna treat us.
Nah, we still got work to do. Gotta pass this time.
Work, huh? Eh, well, them's the breaks.
Let's grab a bite soon, though, okay?
Sounds like a plan. Whoa, I'm seriously starving now. I've gotta get to Ichiraku.
Hey, have enough for the three of us.
You got it. Hi, guys. See you later.
I'm gonna stop this vid here. I'll be back with part 2 soon. I already like this one more than the first one. Peace.